Hi everyone, it's Alpha Media UG again on a new video on how to recover a hacked Facebook account in case you lost access to the phone number, the email, the password, and even the verification code. So in case your account was hacked and then you have been trying all the videos that are there on YouTube, both on my channel and on other different channels, and probably the methods are outdated or some parts are not working, especially on this point where you don't have the option of no longer have access to this. So this is where most people have been getting stuck, and it's the complaints I've been receiving in the comment section of the videos I've made. So in this video, I'll be showing you exactly what I did in order to get that option of no longer have access to this, so that it could allow me to proceed to the next step of recovering my account. Same account that I'll be using in order to show you the steps before and then after trying a new method that I found out, and I was able to get the option of no longer have access to this. So what I can advise you is to follow every step that I'm going to be taking through carefully. And if you don't understand my accent or some words are not clear, I request you turn on captions. You click on that option of CC that is available on your YouTube app when you're watching this video. And if you're new to the channel, I keep making updated videos whenever the methods that I show in the previous videos don't work. So at the end of this video, if you get any challenge, you can drop a comment in the comment section. And also subscribe so that each time the method doesn't work for you, I will make an updated one and you will be notified when I make a new video. So without wasting time, let's begin. So what you're going to do, first of all, is to open Chrome browser. So as I said, you have to follow every step carefully. So open Chrome browser, and then on the search bar, you're going to type this. Managing account Facebook, or managing Facebook account. So I'll be going through step by step. So from the results, you click on the very first link, managing your account or Facebook help center. So from here, you select the second option, managing your account. Then under that, you select the first one, login and password, the first option. Then from here, you select the very first one, login to your account. Log into your account. So then from here, still the first option, log into your Facebook account, but it has a drop down arrow. Then from here, you scroll down. So when you scroll down, we'll get to this part of find out what to do next. Find out what to do next. Then under that, still you scroll down and select if you are having trouble finding your account using the Find Your Account page. You click on that. Then under that, you're going to scroll down still. Then you select this option, Let Us Know. Let Us Know. So from here, under hacked accounts, you're going to select the first option. Recover your account if you think your Facebook account was hacked or if someone is using it without your permission. Then select Get Started. Under Try Guided Help, select Get Started. So from here, you will select No. I mean, someone else gained access to my account. Then the next one, No, I can't log in. Then scroll down, No, I don't have access to the phone number or email address. Then here, select this option, facebook.com/login/identify. So you click on that link, then you will be taken here. But since you don't know the mobile number, select search by your email, but you enter your name, the name on your account. So as for me, it was this, and then you search. So in most cases, you find maybe your account name doesn't appear in the listed accounts, but you'll have the option of at the bottom which says, I am not in the list. So you scroll down and select I am not in the list if you don't see your account, and then you'll be prompted either to enter a friend's name or the city, your current location. So if you're asked to enter the friend's name, you enter a friend's name. And then you click search. So after doing that, it will show you the your account, and then you select it, and then you tap yes, continue. So after doing so, when you reach this step, and this is where most people are having a challenge, that you can't proceed from this step. You don't have the option of no longer have access to this. Now, I tried several ways on how to figure it out, but I actually found one way, and that is what I will be taking you through. So what I did and what I would recommend you to do is that since this option is hidden from the updated Facebook app, what you're going to do is to uninstall the existing Facebook app that you have on your device, and then you install the old version of Facebook. So I'll put the link in the description of the video. That is the only method that could show the other option of no longer have access to these. So you uninstall this updated Facebook app, and then you install the old version. So there are very different old versions that are available, but I'll put the one that I used specifically. I'll put the link in the description of the video so that you can download it. So when you download that, you install it. And then when you install, you open, and then you follow the next steps that I'll be taking you through. So when you open, in the login section, you're just going to select forgot password. So you don't enter anything, just select forgot password. Then it will redirect you to this part of find your account. So click search by mail, but you enter the name that is on your account. So after entering the name, select find account. Then here, you choose your account, but if you don't see it, scroll down and select I don't see my account. Then you'll be prompted to enter a friend's name. Then after entering the friend's name, you select the option of find account, and your account will show. But the other thing that I forgot to tell you is that this option will only work if you're using the same device, and then if you're connected to the same network as you used to before your account was hacked. That is the only option. But if you don't do that, when you click on this option of no longer have access to this, it will give you the other error that device not recognized. That's what I'm saying. You have to be using the same phone or device, or be in the same location where you used to log in from, and using the same network connection. And then you proceed from this, and you'll be able to recover your account. So for other inquiries, drop the comment in the comment section. And if you have not subscribed, do so to subscribe so that whenever I make an update, you'll be notified. And you can follow me on Instagram at AlphaMediaUG. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.